says,
I think I hit the button after it had just come online, so
whatever. Okay,
it's fine. We should be online now. It should be fine.
Yeah, it's good.
There you go. Good job, V.
My big wingy goth girlfriend just sent me an invite for a date.
God, I was really confused for a bit, and then I remembered that you did actually have a goth girlfriend. But you specifically referred to as your big wingy goth girlfriend. I forgot about that. I did forget about that entirely, so that's something, I guess.
Rubbing on the bed. Let's not do that.
Oh, she wants to make the bed smell like her.
Yeah, but the bed doesn't have covers on it right now.
Yeah, exactly. Permanent maple smell.
Legal. Hard pass.
I know, it's the guest bed too.
The hardest pass. It is the bed that I used to sleep on and she used to sleep on, so I guess there's really no escaping that it's gonna smell like her.
The bed that I used to sleep on that is now my guest bedroom bed. Yeah. We don't let the pups on. They may have slept on it for years with me, but it is no longer in my bed. And it's no longer in my bed. Buddy.
Well, I have a mattress protector on it, so at least I can kick her off and wash the mattress protector. It just hurt a little bit, but not like, it's really not that much.
Take a picture. table's punishing him now. She just laid on top of the table. I'm trying to take your bandage off. Exactly why you're locked in here. Lucky, you're just in here. Wanted to be. But hello. He's like, you can play with this one, right? You can play with the other one. Just pets for ducky. Only ducky pets. Only ducky pets. Like, I thought this is what people came to your stream for. Why don't you have to play with
them? Yeah. Give the people what they want. Duffy.
Me, the duck. Oh my god, I'm getting so much obsidian. Now that I was like, how the fuck do we get obsidian? I have a fucking boat for obsidian. I need butt time.
I love the phrase butt time. Did you get everything on floor 22? Did you recharge it at the thing?
I did, and then I...
Oh, they're only good for one. Yeah.
Yeah. I guess it's apparently this way. Such a weird... Oh my god, yeah, it's all the way through here. This is fucking backwards. Second, good job, Grady, and thank you for the Lord, Spidey!
You're doing great. Sorry, I'm mildly distracted because I'm going around and collecting stuff. Maybe.
My wild salad that I gave 50 of. Wild salad for me. Yeah. Oh my god, it's so warm.
Aww. Don't phrase it like that, though. Maybe. Yeah. That the foot fetish part particularly bothers me, it's the dog having one. I know. I'm so glad I have a girl dog.
I'm glad that Monkey is easy. away that one dog bit. So it wouldn't stop. Felt bad because it was one of his favorites, but she didn't lay it any lay in it anymore, and he kept dragging it around the house.
Okay, I got it.
Sweet. I'm gonna go to the next floor then, because I've been basically clear cutting this floor.
That's
good. I didn't move on, so I was just looking at everything that I could find. How are you? That's my eyeballs up there.
Your eyeballs.
Oh no, I'm yawning! That's Bobby. Send energy.
Sweet puppy.
I forget to take painkillers when I hurt.
You know, that's
not shocked when I take a painkiller.
You gotta be kind to yourself.
Also, that's the most important thing. Yeah. Exactly. I had the worst headache, and it would not go away.
I died.
Died?
Yeah. I got caught by a... I'm sorry. I got caught by a statue, bitch. They're so mean.
I will definitely have enough to be in for us.
So... baby. Yeah, she's giving me her whole tummy, which is highly cute.
That's not highly cute.
Are you being extra cute? Because...
I think I'm really bad at playing icons. So I try to put them in, and I think they keep landing on my eyelashes.
I'm sorry.
I can't see, so I can't tell. And I feel like a dog. This is something really nice.
What?
Your ears are so goofy!
Ew, use a Q-tip!
Yeah.
I hate that feeling.
Me too! I took one of my headphones out, so like, I can't do this anymore.
Yeah, I have to wear the over-ear ones for stream, because the in-ears bother me.
I love them, but after a couple hours, they start getting goofy.
Yeah, that's how I feel, too. Like, after a couple hours of having in-ears, they, like, get all uncomfy and gooped.
It's just my ear being like, hey, there's something weird in your ear. Just let it out. I'm like, no, just leave it in there. I put it in there for a reason. And the biggest change has been that he can see out the window. So he can walk up and just look out the window.
Oh. Truly incredible.
He never knew that he could do that before. But he definitely could. So
what a life we're leading.
Yes. He's been kitty patootie. Not a lot of brain cells.
Yeah. We have more cute than we have brain cells, for sure.
A lot more cute than brain cells. Selling all of this, all this situation
Yeah, I just sold.
I have so much that I can't fit it all to sell today, so I'll sell some more tomorrow.
I sold a metric shit ton of aquamarine the other day because I finished upgrading my thing. Oh!
Yeah, I told
you passed out! Wow, you did sell a lot. Nice work. Get that money!
It's so hot. Please take it away from me. Not breathe on me like this. It is not in my best interest. Love me, let me go. the stream restarted because I was troubleshooting, and hopefully I'm less crunchy. Gravy claims that he's after the restart. Good job grabbing your daily routine, though. Why am I yawning? Take this yawn away from me! What is my current quest? What am I?
There is no remaining weird topic.
I can't come up with one off the top of my head. I'll have to make a sticky note of strange topics.
Do you want to hear about the strange experience I had in the gym this morning? It's not bad, it was just weird. But I went to the gym as per my usual, except that I realized that I forgot my headphones. So I was like, okay, well, I'll do an activity where I can look at my phone, because I can't go without entertainment for 40 minutes. You know how it is. Right. So, I went and I was gonna do the stationary bike, because I can physically hold my phone and look at it and be pretty stable, like, while still doing some cardio. Awesome, right? Great plan. So there's, like, 10 bikes. 12 bikes. There's, like, 6 on each side of a large aisle. So, there's one other person doing the bikes at this hour, which is, like, 6 in the morning, or 6:30 in the morning. So there's one person on the end of the right side row. And so I get on the left side row, and I take the bike that's second in from the end. So, like, there's five bikes on one side of me and one bike on the other, basically. And about 20 minutes into my ride, this old lady comes in, and she goes, "Good morning." And I go, "Good morning." Because usually people don't talk in the gym. And I prefer it that way.
Me too. I also don't want to talk to other people.
Yeah, but I wasn't... But I wasn't going to be rude, obviously. So I was like, "Good morning." And I went back to biking. And then she sits down on the bike right next to mine. And again, I'd like to remind everyone that there are six bikes on the other side unused and five bikes on the opposite side of me that are also unused. So there's plenty of bikes that are not directly next to me.
But that's where she wants to be.
Yeah, it certainly was. And then she has headphones in, and I'm like, great. Weird interaction, but it's over. But no, not so, because she pulls up a YouTube Billy Joel playlist, and I know it was Billy Joel, because I looked over, because she started, like, mumble singing along, but not the words, just, like, whining the melody. It was very uncomfortable. And I had 20 minutes left of my workout, and I was like, do I leave? Do I stay? Do I move bikes?
Machine, like, over there and stuff.
But I was like, okay, this is harmless. So I just kept going. But she consistently, like, the whole rest of the time I was working out, was, like, muttering to herself and singing. Oh, I forgot. When she sat down, some pills fell out of her pocket. So I was like, great. Yeah, I was gonna say, I initially assumed that they were maybe, like, Tic Tacs that just weren't in a package, because it's not like she was holding a Tic Tac package, like, things, like, pill-shaped things just fell out of her pocket. I'm like, must be Tic Tacs. But then as she...
Tic Tacs,
I was gonna say, as we went on, I was like, maybe antipsychotics? I don't know what's happening right now, but, like, singing out loud in the gym... It was just an uncomfortable experience. So when my workout was over, I left, and I just hope that doesn't happen again. But I think I'm done with bikes. I think I'm gonna make sure to triple check my earphones next time so that I don't have to do that again. And I know that it's a little bit ridiculous, but also, like, I wouldn't say that I'm wildly socially awkward, but I'm pretty uncomfortable in social situations where, like, I know what I think is the protocol, and we're just not following the protocol, you know?
Gym etiquette is one of those things where it's literally, like, you don't talk to other people, you don't go near other people, and that's the problem with the gym.
There's certain things that are fine.
There.
Yeah, there's certain things that are fine, like, hey, can I work in with you, or, like, are you using that machine, or,
yeah.
Like, it, you know, like, that stuff is accepted and normal, but, like, I don't know, in my experience, especially since COVID, if there is, open... stuff that's not next to someone currently working out, like, you take that.
Yeah.
Like, that's been my experience in many, many years of going to the gym, but especially since COVID, like, that's the standard. So, anyway, that was a fun time.
Heaviest of size.
I know. I'm glad that you're also like, what the shit was that? Because I was almost like doubting myself. Like, I was like, okay, like, maybe it's not that weird. Like, maybe I'm being weird about it. but it just felt so, like, odd. It was a weird morning.
I hope your day got better. It started on such a weird spot.
Yeah, it did. I had a very quiet day other than that.
Oh, well, that's I funny. Know. Nothing happens when you type in unlearn, but hello.
I've been doing really, really good at my morning gym time. I've missed only one morning, one weekday morning since the start of the year. But I'm pretty proud of myself. I don't prefer going to the gym in the mornings, but it makes life a little bit, like, I have the motivation to go on and actually show up at the gym when I go in the morning, but, like, if I wait till the afternoon, sometimes I just don't. Yeah, like, the amount of tired that I feel doesn't change if I go to the gym in the morning or if I don't go to the gym in the morning. I'm still exhausted by the afternoon, so I might as well go to the gym in the morning. And then I don't need to feel guilty about not bothering to do anything at all in the afternoons. You know.
I'm so proud of you guys for grabbing your daily routines, by the way. Just to cancel, we had the stream stop.
Yeah, here, let me go in and get mine. Right? You stuck around through technical issues, so I think people deserve the redeems. I know, right?
It's so powerful. One bomb. So,
what happened?
The software is closed because an error occurred. Okay. What the fuck?
Boot me from the game, though?
It booted me from the game. I didn't relaunch.
I hope so, because, oh, it's not letting me get, like, anything. Like, I'm mining, and it's not giving me actual stuff, though, so.
Yeah, I think it's in the middle of thinking about it still. It's wondering if it should or not, yet. Like, is this really the path we should take right now, or something else?
Okay. Yeah, it just booted me.
My ears are so wet.
Okay.
My ears are wet.
Thanks, QP. Good call.
No one has chewed off her bandage yet.
Well, there's always a there's always time to chew the bandages.
Abby, don't be rude.
You know it's gonna happen.
I know that you're trying. Face it. I know that that's what's happening. You're jinxing me. I don't know, but
yes.
I like it. You admitted to jinxing me! And she admitted to it, right here on stream. She said yes. She's doing it on purpose. I'm not gonna invite her back into the game.
You just invited me to join stream with you. On Twitch. But
I was gonna see if with the new internet, it, but if you don't feel like setting it up, you don't have to. I also invited you back to me.
Thank you. I'm joining. Are you okay? I think it's because I was slouching in this nice chair. Do you have the engraved seals? Nice. You should have enough seals, right?
I think so. That's why I'm running.
Exactly the right number. So, that being the case, I'm gonna go make some gold bars. Yeah. We're gonna need a lot more gold, though. Oh, good, okay.
Oh, he's so cute!
Cute. Look at him.
Oh, I'm supposed to walk up to him. I thought this was a cutscene.
Oh, he's an angry boy.
Lamo. He's kind of cute.
Flamo.
This is my special burning place. Be careful when you show your face. I hate this place. It's way too small. I want to smash and break it down. I'm Flamo. Spread fire and ash. My house. It's perfect until it wasn't, and I'm curious about it. It feels so good to smash about having to scream. I'll never stop smashing things and yelling. Not even if you bring me goodies that I can make a delicious meal from. Did you hear me? Bring me something. I'm hungry.
Honestly, relatable.
On fireweed, which I don't think we can cut yet, but I'm pretty sure
he, I can't cut it.
You need coal, which I think I can just put in. Yeah, I'm sure I know.
How much fireweed would you want?
He wants 15 coal, just in case I don't have enough coal. Do you know what a flame part is?
Yeah, they're a plant that we have to grow. I know we have some from Fey Acres. Hold on.
We need 5 of them. And then we need some ancient along the lumber and 10 plant salts. We don't have anything. No, I don't have anything on me that he wants. Get the hell out of here. Check on my equipment and see what. Yeah, I haven't used.
When you're.
I haven't done the word alchem upgrades yet.
Okay. We have a couple fireweed because I was throwing them in the potion station before. We have a shit ton of flame salts. How many did he ask for? Coal, 5 flame hearts, 10 flame salts, and 3 ancient lumber. Okay.
Two ancient lumber, but I have it.
Okay. I go to Fey Acres, and because I think it cleared out that I. Yeah, it did. It forgot that I harvested the flame hearts. And we have 4. I know. I think they're cauliflowers that you sprinkle crop swap on.
Well, once you harvest them, you should be able to buy the seeds alone. You should be able to just buy more seeds.
Let me run over the bridge and get some.
City Center.
Okay, sounds good. Spend all of the money. Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. I was wrong, and I just can't live without you. Whenever I think of that song now, I think of the Swiffer mop commercial. Hey, they had staying power. Those were good commercials. And now that we've unlocked everything, you can just go ahead and sell the, stuff that's... Right, you can just go ahead and sell anything, any of the seals, sorry. I'm doing great. It is going to take several in-game days, for these flame hearts. Yeah. Like a flame that burns a candle. I don't know. Can I feed the flame? Oh, oh.
Warm, but I don't want it.
Spare me. Only spit. What? That's better than nothing, I guess, but if you don't want his spit, do you really love him? Her best trait.
That's my
we're hunting him for his sweat anyway, so it's basically a win. Don't do that. Like a flame that burns the candle, the candle feeds the flame. Yay!
10 more flowers.
Whisk dear mother. God.
Whisk mother, why dost thou do these things to me? All I desire is pretty wings!
You've done this to me.
No regrets, Addy.
Give him a letter. Gold. Grumpy, maybe comfy. Pass out in the street. Do we want to call it, or do we want to do one more day? That's up to you.
I always leave it up to you, but I do know that it is. Oh my God, I'm sorry. I do know that it is 9. So if you want to call it here,
let's call it a day, and we'll finish the game next week. Sound good?
Good. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, everyone who stuck with us through technical difficulties and through weird foot fetish talk and through cringy gym experiences and.
Definitely. so big compared to you're so tiny. Why am I gigantor?
Now you know how it feels.
What do you mean how it feels? I feel like I'm always gigantor.
Because IRL, I'm gigantor and you are tiny.
Yes, that's fair. I am a little bit tiny IRL. On the small side, as they say. But yeah, thank you guys for coming. I think we're gonna parade out tonight just because that headache that I was talking about earlier is starting to come back. I don't feel like doing a reading for anybody. Oh, and now I have the hiccups along with the yawns. And that hiccup tasted like dinner, which is upsetting. So with that as your last thought of the stream, thanks again for coming. You guys are the bestest. There will be a stream tomorrow and a party the day after on stream. A party stream.
Party stream!
With surprises and changes in a good way. And yeah, so cool. Okay, good night.